Okay, so this is a simple enhancement concept, enhancement project, a very simple enhancement project in which we want to have set a default value for the sold to party in the transaction BA01. So whenever we are creating a sales order through BA01, we just want to make this sold to party as some default as 10314, something like that, which already exists. So if we want to give it as a default value, and of course anyone wants to change that, they can change it, but default it will come like sold to party will come like 10. So if at all, if you have the sold to party same for a long time, then it's better to go for this concept. So this is a requirement of the client wherein we have to change this sold to party. We have to set a default value. For that, the first and foremost thing that what we'll do is, first let's go and check the BA01 transaction. And I'm giving some default values here in the first screen. And when I go here, this is the second screen wherein the sold to party have to be by default getting set. So we need to set that. So for that, what we need to do is we need to go ahead and check the program name behind this BA01 transaction. So that the program that we have behind the BA01 transaction code is SAP MB45A. So this SAP MB45A is what we need to open that in the AC circuit. You can also double click on it, it will directly take you there. Okay, so you can also, instead of going for AC38.AC80, you can just go for status, and when you see the program name, double click on the program, and here you can see the program. And this is where we have the program, and for the program we are focused on getting the package of this program, and the package of this program is VA. You can see that the package name is VA. That's very important when we are searching for the enhancements. So there are various ways you can go for the checking out the enhancements, but if you want the list of all the enhancements at one place, it's better you go for the SMOD transaction. We'll go for SMOD transaction. In this, we'll get the enhancements. Now, enhancement needs to be, checked from here. It's a blank one now. I'll search for it. And in this, you'll have, recently used enhancements. But what we want is, we want the enhancements which are related to that particular package called VA. So I'll click on information system, and I'll give the package name as VA, which we just now found it there in the program. And you have a list of all the exit names. By the description, we have to find out what is this enhancement all about. Now that we have to do the predefined, we need to predefine the value of sold to party, we are selecting this particular enhancement exit name called V45A0002, which stands for predefined sold to party in sales document. So we'll double click on it, and this is the enhancement that we want to add the functionality to. If you click on change, here you will have components. In the components, you can see the enhancement name. In fact, you can also open that in the display mode. If you double click on it, display, double click on it, you will have a include program in which you can write the logic. So what are we going to do is, we are going to write the logic here, a simple logic we are going to write here. I'm going to snatch your AC38. And here I'm going to give this enhancement name, the include name, and click on change. And here we need to write the logic. And what is the logic that we have to write? The logic that we have to write is this value e_kmrna should get some default value here, is what we write. E is equal to kmrna equal to 10314. Now what we can do is, you can also set it like this. Only when you are logging in with your ID, then only it should work. So I can write something like, if SY uname is equals to name that I have typed here. So that if only that SY uname is equals to so and so. caps or close to it, only then it should work. And now I suggest you all do this way, because with this you can check whether it is working for your username, and it will not impact others. So everyone is practicing on the same server, so I recommend you to do this. And so your name is equal to this one, so that it will not impact others. If at all, if you just wanted to make sure that this should work only for today or day after tomorrow, or today or Monday, something like that, then what you need to do is you have to say add sy data is equals to 2021 03 06. Okay, only that. The date, today's date, so you can add that, save, or you can say something like this also, less than 10. Okay, so 2021 03 10. So if the date is less than that, only then it should work. This is that activated. Now what you can do is you can go ahead and this has been executed properly. Now we need to go ahead and assign this to a package. So if it is already assigned to a package, you cannot change that. Okay. So I'm just giving this a create and create and enhancement. Okay, enhancement assignment. Yes. I'm just looking to this one and just say save. It cannot be assigned here because it has already been assigned to ZPTest. You can delete it or you can proceed with the same package, but assigning the enhancement to a particular package is mandated. So we'll go ahead and now we can see this emote transaction. You can see this package which is already installed, ZPTest. And you can just check if the enhancement assignment already there. So PA48000 is already there. So we don't have to assign it to a package again. That's packages. So once you are done with this enhancement in the development server, the package in which you have saved, that needs to be transported. So automatically everything else will also be transported to the quality and production system native. So here, we'll go ahead and check the VA01 transaction. Just say enter. Okay, maybe I'll remove the conditions there. Now here we'll go ahead with, I'll just for a time being, I'll just comment this too, because the condition somewhere is not getting executed. So I'll just activate this. Now it should work. I'll go for VS01 from that. Gateway coming out of it, blocking it again to VS01. And then say enter. Now you can see that 1034, the value of ship to party, the value of store to party will be by default getting updated. And the value of store to party has already been updated as 103314 by default. Now this is a quick, simple enhancement in which we are assigning some default value for anyone logging in can see this store to party. But later we can apply the conditions as well. So now I'll just try with one condition in which I have used it. So I'll use one condition. Thank you. this simple condition of username. Just to make sure that it is updated, at least I'll go for this one. So it got executed. So this is working. It's my username is equal to etech is working. So you can go ahead with your username and you give your username in capital letters, irrespective of whether you are giving it in lowercase or uppercase. You enter here as uppercase. And this S for item in case it's not working. So I'll just see that. And this is all we have. So with this you can just try it out, and I suggest to every one of you to go with the username because it does not create any issue with others. The only those who are logging in with that particular username only will be able to see that Sourcebook. So each one of you can set a different Sourcebook ID. So you might be seeing this if condition there. If one of you have done it, let's say one of you have already done it like this. And don't touch this and go with another one and give the username here. If let's say your user is VS, you give that and you give some other number. Make sure you give other number, some other number than what others have already given that. So that their code will not be getting disturbed and your code also will not be getting disturbed. And don't touch others' code. You go ahead with your own code like this. And keep that in if and in if condition. No need to keep else part. You can go for if and if. If at all if you need, you can go for else part. Okay. This is very important. I'm just commenting everything right now in my system so that I don't want that to impact anyone. So I've done it. This is the project, guys. I hope you practice it now.